And we're back. Moon Man Mac is the support because Beans is out sick. Our support got sick.
Sick of supporting.
And we're starting off this part off with a blown door and some alerted guards.
No, they're fine. We can hack them. Take them over. There's a heavy weapons Eternal Acolyte down there.
Where are we even playing? Where are we supposed to be?
We need to... Okay, mission control, 2 seconds here. Get the OTA updates.
Let me just hack this terminal real fast.
Oh, we haven't done that? Yeah, I'll just go take care of that. Oops. Yeah, that should do it. I actually moved. Yo, 2D, can you turn on your... movement. Yeah, thanks. Who's gonna talk to him? Yeah.
Is he the escort person?
Talk to him.
He's the escort person.
I'll run him. I know how to run this guy.
Alright, turn off your eyes.
No.
Creature, please.
I have special eyes. Alright.
Apparently, so I guess we're gonna enter in from the top then.
Where are we running?
So what mission are we doing first?
Give me a second. I'm just clearing all pings.
We're gonna go into the Eternals Missionaries Administration Office.
Yeah, we got to do an OTA update for there, and then also we got to hit the temple, which is okay.
No, I know what missions we have, and just what we're doing first.
Probably temple.
We should do the administration office because we get 2-in-1 if we do that.
Well, temple's really easy. You can just literally kill everyone. If Hacker takes over a large quantity of people, give me a minute. I'm going to heave some grenades and kill this turret.
No, hack the turret.
Can you hack the turret?
Yeah, cloak. You can't. Okay, get the thing right there. I mean, cloak and crab it.
Yeah, crab it. Cloak. Also, there is over by the memorial.
Well, did they change how the...
No, because over by the memorial, there's a giant two-legged robot that can actually be teleported and hacked. So, just saying, we can get a killbot.
So when 2D
why aren't we getting a killbot?
Why not? Hack the door open.
Do you want to go find the killbot?
2D, hack the door open.
I guess let's just do this.
When 2D cloaked, he didn't appear in the scan, so I thought that was different.
Can you get into the... Can you hack the security?
Yes.
2D. No. 2D.
I'm gonna blame the lag.
It's too late. It's gonna be a firefight. Just prep for it.
Don't worry about it.
Take out... There's a jammer inbound, though. We gotta kill the jammer. So assassinate the jammer, if you'd be so kind.
I'll get him. Oh!
Wait, what happened?
Alright, jammer's down.
Toss a grenade over there.
At least I stun Gamato. Or not.
Yellow, get out of there.
I was distracting for the grenade, but where's the grenade?
Well, throw the grenade down.
Why is our target hospitalized?
I don't know. He just suddenly... I tried to throw a grenade and he instead died. Wow, the lag is bad.
So, do we have another shot, or do we can't do that mission?
No, we'll have to go and
do it.
But we have to wait for him to get out of the hospital.
Everything is lagging really bad for me.
More so than usual?
Yeah, like our target dying. I don't know what the hell happened there.
Oh, he probably just got shot.
Well, he was supposed to be back at the... He wasn't supposed to be coming in.
Oh.
The security person. We don't need to go that way, though.
No, we don't. That's not a useful way.
But there's no point... Oh. The guards destroyed them.
Oh no.
There's four.
Why did it spawn?
Probably because of the turret? I don't know.
Well, why don't we go through this door?
Well, y'all motherfuckers gonna die.
I'm gonna grab this security terminal. Oh no, Hacker has to get it.
Hacker, can you like capture this dude? He's really useful.
What should you do then?
Just capture people, hack them for us. We should have an army at this point.
I've been hacking every terminal I can.
No people.
Well, yeah, I know that too. I've just been busy as well, I'm getting it.
You also need to grab the security. You also need to grab the yellow terminal.
Oh, Ryan. Yeah, I'll get that. Don't worry. I'll go get that guy. Oh, or no, definitely don't want to get that guy. That is tough.
I'll get the guy shooting at you.
Hey, thanks.
Or not?
Just now I am.
I'll get him.
We need to go get McDonald back for this one.
Cloaking doesn't work.
I got.
Wow, I am rubber banding.
Hey, Hacker, get that data terminal.
Okay, I can only do one at a time. Calm down.
The yellow data terminal will be a good
thing. I'm away.
We need to go pick up McDonald again.
Oh, 2D's in control of McDonald. Never mind.
Need to go pick him up.
He exited the hospital. All
right, go grab him, and we'll keep playing the way.
Do you need me to highlight him?
I don't know. Hopefully, it'll be nice enough to.
Don't walk in public with your weapon out.
I don't have my weapon out.
Oh. You wanna hijack this card?
Oh yeah, no. I need you to come over and scan him.
You wanna hijack this card?
Oh, the.
Yeah, if you guys
I
could,
can't with the jammer
clean,
around.
If you guys could clean the area.
Oh, that is the jammer, never mind.
Yeah, you can assassinate him. Although, watch out because of the drone.
Okay, you assassinate the drone first, and then you.
I did. They're both dead. Don't forget, you can hardwire that turret.
Yeah, just turn it on. Moon Man.
No, I was talking to the 2D.
Yeah, don't worry. But wait, no, I can't hardwire that.
I know, but it's hardwireable.
Oh yeah.
If you wanna take it, if you wanna run them.
Yeah.
All right. I'm not used to this lag.
I've got two guys ready, and the path forward is clear.
Should acquire more guys.
There
aren't any.
There's a huge turret that we're gonna have to take out because.
You can just hack it.
I'm hacking it right now.
Why are you shooting the camera? That just gets people suspicious.
I'm not shooting the camera.
You're shooting
someone
the camera,
is.
Soldier Fortran.
Oh god, I am shooting that. I didn't. God.
Okay. The turret is mine.
Fucking video games. Alright, we should just be able to head on in.
Hey, can you hack that door for me?
No, I can't.
Can you hack the elevator?
Yeah, 2D.
The elevator? Where's that?
2D, the elevator where we just came in.
Oh, yeah.
I like how the Eternals have a 1% chance of activating the door. When it's their door.
Well, they can just walk through it. They don't have the technical know-how.
Yeah, you don't got them. There you go. Well, the problem with the lag is that it takes like 3 seconds to kill someone.
Well, the assassination's also a little slow.
I've had issues where the assassination just repeatedly doesn't go through, and you just walk like an idiot, being like,
you have to
I know.
Run up to them.
QD, heavy guards coming through. Both of them worth stealing if you can afford it.
Okay, I won't be able. The guy can't go through the top.
Yeah, the guy's actually really easy to get through. We just need to deal with these guards.
Okay, let me. If you guys want to distract him or not, I'll grab the commander.
Can you assassinate one and I'll grab the other? Thank you. I'm really glad he didn't get a shot off.
Yeah, I, for whatever reason, like, exited out of cloak. I don't know why. Okay, I'm going to disable the security system.
Yeah, or better, I could just have the Eternals guy I hacked walk you through the door. See, this is actually turning out rather well.
Aside from that one.
I mean, yeah, this one's really easy. All right, everyone ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
I'm in.
We're all in.
This together.
And now we have more than $10,000.
For now.
All right, now we gotta get him out.
Well, not yet.
Get the data. Hacker, get the data terminal.
Yeah, you have to get that first.
Oh yeah, I'll get that.
And then there's a couple outside the city as well.
Yeah.
Do you want to just get in there? Also, do you want to destroy this
turret?
The turret.
No, you can turn it off.
It's never been a problem. It's never been a problem after this. Like, this is the only mission where it ever matters.
We can hack it so easily.
Yeah, and I did, so.
So now we have to escort him out.
Yep.
Where is he? Oh, yeah, we just gotta go inside and grab him.
I'll grab him.
I go.
Fine.
And I can open the door for you again.
No, he can use the vent. He can use the vent.
Oh.
Do you want to give me control of him?
Like, once we get him outside, he's fine.
We're out.
Wow, increased health 110 on this heavy?
Oh, cool, we got another researcher.
Yeah, Andrew was the researcher.
I'm gonna send these guys in for cloning.
Kay Crickster has been returned for cloning.
Yeah, they're not spying.
Why are you returning a ton of?
Oh, 2D, 2D, come with me. The super mech spawns here.
Oh right. Anyway, I generally return just because it's a little bit more useful than not, and we can just delete them easily. So
yeah, it's the easiest way to get rid of them. Yeah, 2D, get over here.
Well, I mean, you guys haven't been deleting anyone.
We will. Oh no.
There's a ton of shitty clones.
2D.
Yeah, why don't you go delete some with all your free time?
I'm getting the package.
Okay. Oh, wait.
In
I'm
downtown.
Calling the wrong guy.
This isn't a guy.
No, Tootie's following the wrong guy.
So, there we go. There is a huge mech that spawns here.
Tell me about it.
Last time I came over to get this package, I got seen briefly by the camera, and it spawned a massive mech. So it's wandering around here somewhere. I think the camera causes it spawn. So if you see it, grab it. I'm gonna get seen. Oh wait, no, I gotta get seen by the camera. Come on, camera, fucking see me. There we go. Oh no. Oh no. Okay.
Remote search. I'll pause the researcher.
Okay, so I'm gonna actually go run and hide because you're safe here.
Sure.
But it should be coming in. I sincerely hope. No, we just got a jammer guy coming through.
Where's my murder machine?
I don't know.
There is a mech.
We should have gone to the Eternal Temple right after.
Yeah, there's a mech in the Eternal Temple.
Yeah, but that one, that one's really hard to get out of the area. You can get it out of the area, but it glitches through the floor. It requires a whole hell of a lot of bugs to get it out, and it just doesn't work. Okay, I guess it didn't spawn. That's really too bad.
Oh, well.
I mean, there's more in the industrial district.
Yeah, but that thing is wonderful if you want to do the other missions.
2D.
We're trying to get...
What?
Oh, you're still trying?
We should just go back in the same way we came in.
Yeah.
It is only the best way.
Well, the other way's a little faster.
Is it? No.
Yeah. Because you turn on your healing and we just literally run through that smoke area. Oh, actually, no, we're not going for the other bed. Yeah, so it's not a bad one.
You're crazy, Moon Man.
You're crazy. I'm silenced.
Oh, I was going to alert.
No, killing them doesn't spawn any additional enemies.
No, I know, but it was. There's... It said it was going to alert people.
Yeah, and I know that I can definitely kill them before it spawns anything. So, no troubles, no worries, no worries, mate.
No worries.
Let's just go in through the side. Like, let's go in by the same way we went in.
What do we want to work on?
There's a mission here. I think he meant
research-wise.
The Eternal Temple.
Oh, I turned on Overclocker. I mean, we could turn it off, of course, but...
What's Overclocker do?
20% extra laser damage. It's mostly going to be...
That's not bad. I was going to try and turn on the laser SMG, but we don't have enough researchers.
Well, I could turn... We can turn off Overclocker for that.
I had 2D. Get your butt down here.
How much
is
Overclocker? Oh, it's expensive.
Oh, there's a sign. There's two scientists up there by the business district where the business district stairs are.
Let's do it. Do it.
Yeah,
I'm gonna go get.
There are two researchers there.
Freaking grab them.
I don't see him.
I'm sprinting.
Oh.
They're just standing.
I don't know
how
we missed them. Yeah, YOLO. There's guards coming. But 2D, can you come down here? Oh no, you're up there.
Cool.
Nice.
Very cool.
Alright, so now we have enough to do Overclocker and the laser SMG.
Oh, perfect. We got two guards coming in, YOLO.
That's fine.
We got how many left over? We're using 10 right now, so do we have something that costs 1? Yeah, ooh, cool. Alright, rip our money.